Next, let's get started. What is a programming language? And syntax and semantics. So a programming language is a vocabulary and a set of grammatical rules that instruct a computer or computing device to perform specific tasks. So it is a written algorithm that can be executed on our machine. So the syntax describes the set of rules and principles that govern the structure of a sentence. So it tells us how a program has to look like and what a syntactically correct program looks like. It is a standardized representation, similarly more advanced than pseudocode. We know this very well from the English language. I can give you a syntactically correct sentence like, "This is a very good day." This is a syntactically correct sentence. If I say to you, "This is a very good day," you would say there is a mistake here. So this example shows that kind of rules and principles that describe the structure of a sentence are called syntax. Now, the semantics is the linguistics and philosophical study of meaning in a language. So when I tell you this is a good day, you can distinguish this from this is a bad day very easily, right? You understand that there is a semantic difference and you understand what is subjects, objects, and so on. Both are, in terms of syntactically, correct sentences, but their meaning differs. So the semantics describes us the meaning of a program. So what does it do? And the semantics cause a program to perform certain tasks.